Hey guys, in this new video, we're going to put to practice some of the concepts we learned about pH and pOH. So let's take a look at the first example. Here it says, what is the hydroxide ion? So what's the OH minus? And the hydrogen ion concentration, or hydronium ion concentration actually. That's H plus of an aqueous solution that has a pH equal to 6.12. So we have pH. We need to find OH minus and H plus. Remember, we're able to derive a formula that connects us between H plus and pH. Remember that H plus equals 10 to the negative pH. So all we have to do now is just take that number and plug it in. When we do that, we get 7.59 times 10 to the negative 7. Now, we could find OH now, and we can find OH in two different ways. Now, the first way we could find OH minus is by simply using this equation, KW equals H plus times OH minus. We know what KW is. We assume the temperature is 25 degrees Celsius since they don't tell us what it is. So this would be 1.0 times 10 to the negative 14. We just found out what H plus is. It's 7.59 times 10 to the negative 7. Now we have to find OH minus. OH minus is our only missing variable, so just isolate it. So here OH minus would equal 1.32 times 10 to the negative 8. So that'd be one way we can find OH minus. Now, the second way we could find it is, if we know pOH, we can make a connection between pOH and OH minus. So first we'd say that pH plus pOH equals 14. We know pH is 6.12. So let's just isolate our pOH. Subtract 6.12 from both sides. So pOH equals 7.88. And remember, what's the connection between pOH and OH minus? You can just simply say that OH minus equals 10 to the negative pOH. And if you did 10 to the negative 7.88, you get the same exact answer for OH minus. So two different methods to find the same exact missing variable. So it's basically your choice on deciding which way you want to go. Personally, I like to just find pOH and just do 10 to the negative pOH. Because remember, if you don't put these two in brackets, your calculator may give you the incorrect answer. So it's probably always safer just to say OH minus equals 10 to the negative pOH.